Brandon, wake the fuck up!
My name is DC, I'm a motherfucking animal. I got babe on my feet and yes, bitches are frosties. My teeth full of fucking mechanicals. I just flopped that bitch international, niggas in Paris. This shit really casual.
And she said, like that bitch was a denimal.
And she like me, I turned her to a cannibal. Hey, it's a no-no. I just been 30 in Soho, my bro got a drastic. We sick of these hoes.
You recording? Hey, man, look. Hold on. I need to bring the energy, right? Yeah. Need to bring the energy. Should I do like an old, like Fredo intro?
Yeah.
All right, let's do the Fredo. All right. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Brandon Smith, a.k.a. I'm not... That shit's so fucking lame, bro. All right, welcome back to another video. Look, first and foremost, before we begin today's video, I want to say appreciate you guys for showing love to the Scout video. We got like 1,000 views. This is like my first video on the channel getting 1,000 views. So I want to say first and foremost, thank you guys. I appreciate everybody for tuning in. Thank you for showing love. Anyways, today's video, we're coming back with something different, okay? We haven't done anything like this yet on the channel. So listen, now, if you guys watch Balen Levine, Jadeon, Ricky, all them, you've always seen the lecture pranks, okay? The college lecture pranks, they're always a fun thing to do. I think OG Nelk started this shit back in like 2015. I was looking at videos trying to be different. I've seen people get haircuts in college lectures, which I'm not doing that shit. I've seen people smoke and drink in college lectures. We don't smoke or drink, so that's not going down. So I was like thinking to myself, what could we do different? What could be different in today's video? So today we're gonna be putting a rapper in a college lecture prank. And you probably like, what the fuck, what does that mean? What are we doing? So anyways, as you see right here, when I stream, I got this professional studio ass mic, okay? Like, you see this shit, bro? Do you see this mic? This shit is like, nigga, it looks like I could record Eternal A Take Deluxe on this shit right now, nigga, which is the best album of all time, by the way. I got my software on my Mac right here. We're gonna be pulling up to this college lecture, and I'm gonna be screaming out rap lyrics. I like I'm recording a whole mixtape, bro. Hey, today we're getting out the hood. It's about 1 hour and 10 minute drive. My bro down there, he got us some classes to get into. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like and subscribe right now. I think we're 8 away from the big 200, bro. Like from 100 to 200, we shot up in that one lecture prank. So let's try to get 300 after this prank. But without further ado, I hope you boys enjoy the video and like, subscribe, and yeah, let's go, man. Yeah. So right now we at Walmart. Basically, like, yeah, I'm going in as a rapper for this college lecture prank. But, you know, I was thinking, if I'm gonna be a rapper, I gotta look the part. I can't come in there looking like this, talking about I'm a rapper. No one's gonna believe me. I gotta cop the basic essential rapper drip, you know what I'm saying? The do-rag, you know, the white wife beater. Has to be a white wife beater. I gotta look professional. I gotta look like the baby or some shit, nigga, coming there with my drip on. So, yeah, right now, I'm about to cop the do-rag, and I'm about to cop a white wife beater. So, we've been in here for a solid 5 minutes, and I can't find where the do-rags are, bro.
I need assistance.
I cannot find the do-rags, bro. Yo, excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Do you know where the wife beaters are at?
So they're gonna be over across here.
Okay. Oh, it's a school project. Don't worry about that.
Okay. I just don't wanna be on the camera.
Okay, that's fine. We're gonna put you on the camera.
All the t-shirts are gonna be down through here.
Okay.
So is that considered one?
Yeah, this is fine. Yeah, I think the baby wears this one. Or do you know if the baby wears this one? Or you don't know who the baby is?
Uh-uh.
Oh.
Okay, so
okay. The baby? He's a pastor.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah, he's a youth pastor. Yeah.
I really don't know. You know, I almost think it's...
We do wife beater Saturdays at our youth church, so I was just trying to figure out...
church?
Down the road? Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, you don't know about Pastor the Baby?
Yeah.
Well,
could you take pictures and maybe send it?
I could, yes, ma'am, if you really
That's
want
what
me
I
to.
Would
yeah.
do.
Okay, I will. Yeah. I'll make sure... Yes, ma'am. Okay, thank you so much. I'll make sure to get back to Pastor the Baby for you.
Okay, thank you.
There's no way, bro. All right, so I need to find... I'll probably get a 3-pack or some shit. I'm not trying to buy 6, but if I got to, nigga...
There's a larger here.
That's 6, bro. I want a 3, but shit, fuck it. I'll beat the baby up all week. This will last me a whole week, bro. This nigga look like me. I don't need a bag either. I'm good. I'll just carry it. Yes, ma'am. I'm a big, strong boy. Yes, ma'am. Do you guys do the Light Skin History Month discount?
We do what?
The Light Skin History Month discount. You know? Because you know how February was the Black History Month? Now April is a Light Skin History Month discount?
Is it that we do?
You guys don't do that? Okay.
I apologize.
Oh. What about now? Still no? Okay.
Are you filming for YouTube?
Oh, no, it's for a class project. Yeah. Thank you. Let's put this right here. Let's go ahead and get dripped up. The drip has to be on, put on immediately. Got no time to waste for the drip. Ma'am, do you know if this made me look like the baby? Do you know if this made me look like the baby?
No.
It wouldn't? Okay. Well, we'll see about that. I don't like the baby. I like the baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go. I look hood now. Do I like a rapper now?
You have a great afternoon.
Okay, yes, ma'am, me too. How many baby mamas do you think I would have with this wife beater on? Do I like I slide on my ops with this wife beater? Do I like I would slide on my ops with this wife beater? I wouldn't? Okay, do I like the baby?
I don't understand what you're saying.
Do I like the baby? No. The realest nigga in Charlotte? Oh, we're not recording. He's in the metaverse. Hey, ma'am. Do I like the baby with his wife beater on? Oh. Hey, you want me to help you?
No, don't worry about it.
Okay. Do I like the baby with his wife beater on?
I'm probably the last person to ask. I'm not 30.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I hope you have a good day, ma'am. You dropped another plant back here, by the way. Here, I'll get it for you. I want to be a good Samaritan today. You have a good day.
You too.
I love you. Ah, we're going to get ran over. Ah! We got the drip. We got the supplies we need. We got the mic. We got everything. All we got to do, pull up to the lecture, and we're shooting a fucking banger, man. Hey, without further ado, let's get into the video.
Said she proud of me. My mom just text my phone, said she proud of me. No little bitch, it's not no haze, this a prodigy. If she score a day with me, that bitch hit the lottery. I like to put that little bitch on mute, girl don't talk to me. Yeah, I got on at the right time. I couldn't fuck with them people that was back home, ain't in the right mind. Don't know why that nigga right there trying to stay off, this ain't fight night. Slumped over, put that nigga right on the ground, he need a lifeline.
Sorry I'm late, professor. I just got back from my BBL reduction surgery. Do I need to take a random seat? Mm-hmm. I just got back from my BBL reduction surgery. Do I just take a random seat?
Yeah.
Okay, my bad. I'm sorry. I don't mean to interrupt class. My bad.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just got back from sliding on my ops and OTF.
We're going to be done in a minute.
Oh, okay. I came late. I was just smoking a loud pack with the boys doing a whole doobie.
You know, I had a bad dream once where I woke up and then in a final and I was like, and I hadn't even been in class.
Wait, what happened?
You were never in my class.
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
This isn't double XL 240?
No.
It's not?
No.
Oh. Okay. But how does that affect young boy's legacy? How does that affect young boy's legacy? One girl was like, he's filming a YouTube video. The camera's right there. And then Disney Tybee goes, nigga, I want you to put that shit in their face like this, bro. I want you to record.
Put it in her face?
Nigga, yes, because you're not going to get in trouble, bro. Like, I ain't going to lie, bro. Shit like this. Like, before you go on, your adrenaline be pumping, nigga. But when you get out, bro, you feel so good. So we get a pie, you guys?
Sure.
Hey, I'm with it. I'm with anything. Do I get to choose or is it just random?
Yeah, you get to choose who you want a pie.
Who hasn't got pie today? Everybody's got a pod?
They're looking at me. No, it's me.
Oh, you haven't?
I have not.
Oh, yeah. Come on. We getting you, Dan.
No way.
Yeah. I feel like it's pretty obvious.
That's it? That's all I get? I want you to layer it.
Oh, my God.
So, like, do I cock it back or do I just...
Whatever you want.
Hurt me.
Okay, I won't. You ready?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
I haven't busted on the face
go
in a minute.
For it.
All right, you ready?
Cancer research, my friend.
Okay. Oh, it's sticking to my hand.
Yeah, I have hand sanitizer.
We got London on the track. Yeah, I tear the roof up off this bitch, nigga. My bitch super cute. When she give me a smooch, she make her lips bigger.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
I can lick it off if you want me to.
Please don't.
Okay, all right.
What are you saving for?
Oh, it's for a documentary.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. We were just busting on girls' faces today. This shit lit. I wish Joaquin was like this. Dude, I feel so bad being a dickhead, bro. Oh my gosh. You said you wanna get in it? You wanna get in it?
No.
Chat saying W Riz in the chat so I can show him my Riz. You wanna get it? You know what Riz is?
No.
I can Riz you up right now.
I'm scared. Oh, thank you.
No, it's nothing bad.
What does it mean?
Riz? Chat just saying W Riz.
Bye, Hannah.
Bye, Hannah. Hannah, bye. Love you. W Riz in the chat. I know, she didn't even say bye.
That shit would be hilarious. That shit would have been funny as hell.
Brought my brother.
Yeah, that's a good one, Sally. I'm sorry I'm late. Did she talk to you about the football stadium and everything?
Yeah, you already talking about the football scene and everything?
We got it covered.
Okay, I was just making sure. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, like, to be honest, guys, I wouldn't come to school, okay? First of all, I don't know if she told you or not. I don't know if Megan told you or not, but we are number one in school for sexually transmitted diseases. I don't know if the parents care about that or covered that, but me and my homie was tag teaming this girl the other night, and we gave her like three cases of chlamydia. I'm not gonna lie. So honestly, guys, I would pray with you guys for coming in, okay, to be honest. I'm just trying to protect you, sir, okay? I'm trying to protect your daughter, sir, okay? You guys have a good day, though.
That shit would be hilarious. That shit would have been funny as hell.
Now listen, okay? We kind of got a lecture, but we didn't get a lecture. Okay, let me finish. Now listen, this classroom we had, okay, we screwed up. We got into a lecture, and these niggas had an exam. They had an exam. They had three professors circling the whole classroom, so Tyvee could not pull out the camera. There was three professors circling the whole room, so we couldn't get any clips. Well, we got this clip.
Hey, professor, how long were we alerted for this exam?
Sorry?
How long were we alerted for this exam?
I'll answer that question in a minute.
Okay, because I didn't...
Yeah.
I didn't know we had an exam today. Fuck.
But you know, that's not good enough. I could not end my video that way. So you know what? I said, fuck it. We're gonna leave. We're gonna come back the following week. So this video is 2 weeks worth of recording. We're gonna come back the following week, and we're gonna finish this video off with a bang. But now, we did come back the following week, and we did indeed get the video done. We got the clip of the lecture room. You've been watching this long, nigga. You still haven't subscribed, bro. Bro, subscribe, bro, and enjoy.
All right, man. Day two. Second week, we had to come back here. First week, we got kicked out. Well, we didn't really get kicked out, but we couldn't get a good recording spot in the lecture, so we had to come back. But, you know, everything happens for a reason, you know what I'm saying? So, we kind of already fucked up today. There was a wreck on the road, so we already showed up late for the lecture that we had planned. So, now we got to go around campus finding another lecture. Then, like I said, we got kicked out last week. And, you know, my nose has stopped up. I don't know if it's allergies or I'm coming out with a cold. So, we got kicked out of the lecture. We late to the lecture today, and I feel like I got a cold. So everything's going wrong, so I don't know what we're going to do, okay? But, you know, if there's a will, there's a way. You know, when life hands you lemons, you make lemonade. So even though we're late today, even though we missed the lecture, even though we don't know where we're going to go today, we're going to find one. I guess we're going to ask random people on campus and see where we can find one, you know what I'm saying? So we woke up at 7 a.m. to get here. It's like 9:30 right now. It took an hour to get here. Who you know waking up at 7 to come get the content in? If you see the dedication we put to these vids, bro, subscribe right now. What are you doing? Stop the video right now and subscribe, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm so congested in my chest, bro. Like, I don't know how I sound on mic, bro. It probably sound like I'm sucking dick right now, bro. Oh shit, what's this? You think we get a class right here? Oh my gosh, bro. Everything isn't going to plan today, bro. I don't know what we're going to do. Ah, Clemson University, man. I lucky like it here, bro. It's lucky fun here. Clemson, the home of football and TikTok couples. You know, right now, we got about like an hour to kill. So we're going to go around random people and see if we can ask if they got lectures and see if we can get anybody's lectures. Because right now, we're stuck, bro. When we've asked like 4 or 5 people who come to this school, and they've all been scared, bro. It's like everybody think they're going to go to jail if they give us a fucking lecture to get into, bro. Like, I don't understand. Like, we committing a felony or something, bro. And everybody back home calling me a menace to society. Bro, stop calling me that shit, bro. I am not a menace to society. Like, I know like, what we do. Like y'all niggas act like I'm committing a felony or something, bro. I'm really just doing prank videos and gaming videos. They're like I'm committing a felony, bro. I know if, like, right now, like, what we're doing, like, it just seems like we're, like, hooligans trying to, like, be funny. But, like, at the end of the day, like, when this blows up, and, like, I show y'all, like, what we're actually doing, like, it's gonna have a bigger purpose. Like, y'all are gonna see the bigger purpose that I have doing this shit. Like, bro, stop calling me a menace to society. That shit gets on my nerves, bro. Like, everybody on my Snapchat, menace to society, menace to society. Bro, stop calling me that shit. But I know I've been watching the video long enough, so I'm gonna stop blueballing y'all. We're gonna get straight into the prank. After we ask people what lectures they're into. Oh, let's ask him, you think he cool? That nigga like a professor, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, Brody. Yo, can I talk to you right quick? You about to go to class? You said what?
Just lab.
Oh, you just got lab? Oh, so you don't have any classes soon?
Nah.
I'm trying to get into a lecture, Brody.
Yeah?
Yeah, you think you can help me out?
I mean, what's the purpose?
Oh, we're just trying to do like a social experiment to see how classes are, because we got like this website and it's really trying to figure out the youth if college is right for them or not. They want to see like the surroundings.
Yeah, I'm guessing you're not trying to
college. Nah, he is, but I'm not.
Why can't he get it?
Because his only classes on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. He doesn't have classes on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Yeah, but if you can't, it's cool though.
I can.
Okay, I appreciate you, bro.
I go to a meeting right now.
Okay, that's cool. You know NAF?
Yeah.
You know who NAF is?
Yeah.
You don't know who Nav is? Okay. Nav. The brown boy? Okay.
Driving solo, I'm just swerving through my hands.
Like, if they're gonna be like that the whole day, we're not gonna have any luck, but I'm gonna stop the video right here, and we're gonna find people we can talk to, and we're gonna pick the video back up. Hey, sir, you going to class right now?
I'm going to office.
Oh, you're going to the office? Oh, so you don't have class?
I have first class.
Oh, you're not a student here?
No.
Oh, okay. Yes, sir, I'm just making sure you're a student, you know? You're looking a day over 24, sir. Like, I already go to school, so, like, I'm getting sick just being here, bro. Like, school is not for me, bro. Which is, like, kind of like a fucking... It's kind of ironic because I am a student. I go to college. Like, if you know what you want to do in life, and you know, like, what you can be good at, you can succeed in, strive for that shit. Like, school is not for everybody. But, like, nigga, I'm not saying don't go to school. If you want to be a doctor or a nurse or, like, some shit with a degree, and you know you're going to do that, like, shut up. Shut up, nigga. Shut up. It's so fucking loud, bro. Anyways, like I was saying, bro, like, if you know what you want to do, like a doctor or a nurse or some shit, like, go to school, bro. And niggas who be downplaying school, don't downplay school if you know what you're doing. Like, if you don't know what the fuck you're doing and you go to school, then that's the problem. But if you know what you're doing, bro, go to school. Like, me, school's not for me. Which, again, is ironic because I'm fucking currently a student. In car right now, just trying to find people. So, I'm not even going to record us finding any more people. I'm just going to find a lecture, okay?
That shit would be hilarious. That shit would have been funny as hell.
Excuse me. Yeah. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I've been coming to this class like virtually the whole semester. So, like, I haven't been paying attention, like, what the fuck has been going on. So, like, we don't have a test or exam today or anything, right?
No.
Okay.
We have our final in 2 weeks.
I've been shitting bricks about this class. Like, I have like a 65 right now. And if I get any lower, like, my dad's he's gonna kick me out the house. So I'm kind of fucking stressed right now. Yeah. What's your name again?
Lexi.
Okay, I'm Brandon. Nice to meet you. I play football, by the way, if you're wondering. In case you're wondering. Are you talking to anybody? Just a random question, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, you are? Does he play football? Oh, I play football, if you're wondering. Wait, so you said your name was what again? My bad.
I'm Lexi, this is Sophie.
Oh, hey, Sophie. You talking to anybody, Sophie?
Yeah.
Do they play football, too?
No, they don't.
See, but I play football, though, you know what I'm saying? Hey, Clemson. See, I don't know if you guys are lying or talking to anybody or not, so I brought my fortune teller out here. So you said it was Lexi? Two I's at the end or just one?
Just one.
L-E-X-I? Okay. L-E-X-I. Okay, Lexi, I'm not going to lie to you. Fortune teller said you were capping while talking to anybody, so if you're free this weekend or bar hopping Friday, like I said, I'm with the football team, so I'll make sure to head out to you. Appreciate you for the help, though. I'm probably going to fail the final, but thank you. Hey, excuse me. So, like, I'm not gonna lie, I've been coming to these lectures, like, through Zoom through the whole course, and, like, when I go through Zoom, like, I'm either just, like, you know, I'm on, like, Warzone or some shit, or I'm, like, I'm chilling with the boys, not paying attention. So, like, do you guys know the professor's name? Like,
it's minor?
Okay, because I need to talk to her after class and see if I can get some extra credit, because, like, I'm on the verge of failing, and I can't fail this fucking class, so, like... Like, if I fail this class, like, I'm gonna kick off the football team.
Yeah.
And low key, like, that's my whole life, so, like, I can't get kicked off.
Have you been going to bio lab?
You see, I'll go to the lab, but this shit, like, since it's Zoom.
There are extra credit options for the lab.
There are extra credits?
The most recent one, you can get extra points for taking, like, more pictures.
Just take a picture of everything, and I think you can get up to, like, 25 extra points.
25 extra points? Yeah. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm still, like, down the hole. I might need, like, 100 fucking extra points. I'll take a picture of anything. So, like, you're just taking pictures of what again?
You're just taking pictures.
There's a list.
So, like, the more pictures you take, like, the more points you get. Because, like, I'll take a picture of my ass and I have to get these points. Like, I need anything, seriously.
One of them is a reproductive part. It specifies no humans.
So, like, take a picture of my dick, so...
Not gonna work.
Okay. All right, well... All right, so you said Professor Minor, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I appreciate you. Thank you, ladies. Like, I don't know. If this shit doesn't work out, though, I'll probably just drop out and be a rapper or some shit. Because, like, I can't do this.
And so it smells unlike any other flower out there. And I'll just leave it at that and let you guys...
You said the purple flower, right?
Purple.
The purple flower, okay. Yeah, because I sniffed it the other week when I was taking pictures, and yeah.
You guys
I was, yeah, but I wouldn't get too close to it because, like, I was losing a little bit after I took it, so, yeah.
So you didn't take the big old whiff, huh?
Nah, not a big old puff, yeah.
I recommend a big old whiff, huh?
Yeah.
All right, so hopefully you're having fun doing that scavenger hunt and seeing a lot of things.
So, the population, is it just like, would it be defined a population from like a single characteristics of a single species? So like if I have like a, like I have like a group of ducks, but a crocodile comes in, would that ruin the population, or is it just more about the ecosystem around that population?
Okay, so
or like if I have like a group of black people at a cookout and a white person comes into that mix, that wouldn't be a population no more because that's the same species, right?
We're not going there.
Okay, okay.
So your duck example.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. No, I think it would probably be more likely ducks than alligators. Think about are what we call repeat reproducers, or they have what's called iteroparity. And itero means increment, right? To deal with simple parity.
I'm sorry about that. So I'm a history major, and I'm kind of like content class, I'm looking at we're trying to do something about how we have to. But in modern history, we're talking about COVID, history 20. So would you say like COVID, when it happened in 2020, when it came in, that like changed the ecological footprint about the population?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Talk to me after class.
Okay, thank you. I'm sorry.
All right. So iteroparity and similarity. So where can we hit equilibrium? Where we have population growth, but not too much population death. And there are ecological impacts that are both.
All right, let's make it off the hood.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, yeah.
Now it's my time.
Yeah.
Now it's my time.
Yeah,
everybody rock with me because I'm up now. Took a girl and left her to the store like she touched down. Swerving in Atlanta.
I need you to please leave.
What happened?
I need
you to leave. For what?
Please.
Oh, was my mic too loud or what happened? No, because I told you I was trying to be a rapper, so I got to return this mixtape in my OTF tonight. Well, see, I only had to take this class to graduate, but I need to finish my mixtape. Otherwise, OTF's going to drop me off the label tonight. OTF's going to drop me off the label tonight because I didn't slide for Vaughn last week. So I have to turn this mixtape in by tonight. So, well, the room, my dorm isn't soundproof. My dorm isn't soundproof, so I need to use a soundproof lecture room. But I can finish my dorm if I have to. Okay, so you want me to finish my dorm? Okay, I'll go finish my dorm. I'm like a lot of class. Y'all being some real ops right now, but I just have to go finish. When I make double XL 2021, I'm sliding on all my ops on all you guys, so it's okay. I'll make sure to make a diss track for everybody in here though, but it's fine. I mean, I guess if y'all wanna be like that, y'all can be like that. When y'all see me at Rolling Loud though, hey, don't try to hit me up then. Some real ops in this classroom. Oh, and God, it's some ops in this classroom. Back then they didn't want me, now I'm up and they all on me, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I see how it is though. Hey, Lexi. I'll text you after the lecture. All right, baby. Oh, bro, that was perfect, bro. We finally got the clip in, bro. We had to wait 2 weeks to get this clip in, bro.
How did you know I wasn't in that class?
Nigga, cause, maybe because you, hold on, nigga, maybe this is why, hold on. Because you got fucking pit vipers on in a bandana, nigga. What the fuck? I'm not gonna lie, boys. That was one of the best videos yet. I fuck with that video. Hey, did you guys enjoy the video?
What video?
You guys didn't enjoy the video? Cause I'm not gonna lie, I thought it was a good banger. I'm not gonna cap.
Alright.
You guys didn't enjoy the video?
No.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna lie.
I didn't know what
that was one of the best videos we made. So if y'all boys new to the channel, hey, before we get started, tune into the Twitch. Cause like we're going crazy on the Twitch every other weekend. I low-key wanna build more off the Twitch. And I wanna put that more into YouTube like on the weekends. I'm gonna drop these kind of videos like every other week. For the Twitch, we're going live every single week. So tune into the Twitch. But yeah, like I said, this video was a banger.
Okay.
So if you guys are new, bro, make sure you subscribe.
What's the channel?
Are you guys subscribed?
Not yet.
What's the channel? I don't even know what the channel is.
You don't know who Brandon Smith is?
Is that you?
He's a GOAT.
Are you Brandon?
He's the cutest light skin at Clemson.
Okay.
I don't really get it, I'll
subscribe. So, yeah. YouTube, Twitch?
Yeah, both. Yeah. Okay. Brandon Smith, YouTube and Twitch. All right, appreciate y'all. Like I said, subscribe to the channel. And yeah, love, appreciate you guys. Peace. Subscribe!